nature tried throwing us one more day of snow for the winter. Yesterday reached our high for Saturday at 39 degrees, well below average for us. And believe it or not, yesterday the snow started around about 4 p.m. for the Summit City. Here's a time lapse I want you to see. As you get about 4 o'clock, you see the snow shadows start to move on in. You can tell it starts to build on into the grasses. The roads are pretty much fine on Clinton Street, but we did see a little bit of snow. And believe it or not, we are just 5 days away for the first day of spring. So this may be the last snowfall we'll see for the winter season. Looking at the current conditions right now, you're taking a live look at Broadway Plaza. And for Fort Wayne, it is 32 degrees with overcast skies. As we take a look at the current conditions across our region, we are into the low 30s for us. 32 degrees for Fort Wayne, Auburn, Van Wert, Portland, and also southwest for into Marion. We are about 5 degrees cooler compared to Saturday morning, and that's because our winds are blowing in from the northeast around 5 to 10 miles an hour. It's gonna stay like this throughout today. Now, as we look at the storm track radar, the clouds are beginning to exit our region. So zooming on out across the Midwest region, there is nothing going on off towards our west for Illinois and Iowa. But if you look off towards our east, you see some rain showers for the DC area, zooming out nationwide. We're seeing more rain showers for the Outer Banks, stretching all the way west into Arkansas. And so these storm systems will make its way off the coastlines as we're going to stay dry. And that's all thanks to this high pressure system off towards our north. What this will do will bring us plenty of sunshine this afternoon. It will keep us dry for most into Monday, but then we have a little storm, a quick hitting system. It's not going to do anything. It might bring some light rain into late Monday night. I'm talking about midnight for Monday night into early Tuesday morning, and then quickly drying out for St. Patrick's Day. So it looks like we're gonna have a dry Tuesday from a high pressure system. So we will start to see some drier weather. Now, as we take a look at the future track of what today and tomorrow looks like, we will have some clouds slowly exiting our region, but then we'll see the clouds start to clear out, leaving us with mostly sunny skies this afternoon. Maybe a good day to take your dog on a walk. A little chilly, so you might want to keep a light jacket with you as we get through tonight. Mostly clear skies, and then clouds begin to build on again as we get through Monday evening. By dinner time, we'll see overcast skies, and then rain showers will move on in. So as we take a look at your out-the-door forecast today, it will be a beautiful day, but a little chilly for us, as our highs will be around the low to mid 40s for us. Now, as we get through tonight, since we are seeing mostly clear skies, expect our temperatures to drop back down into the 20s. So another cool and brisk night ahead, but tomorrow, much warmer temperatures. We're gonna be in the 50s with partly cloudy skies. And as you take a look at your extended forecast, St. Patrick's Day will be warm in the 50s with partly cloudy skies. And then look at Thursday and Friday, we're gonna be in the 60s and the